in the sacrificial work of Christ. Are we together here? How does a man get saved? He gets saved by faith in the sacrificial work of Christ. So listen carefully. The Old Testament people, they died in faith with salvation as a promise. When Jesus rose, all of them rose with him. All of them rose with him and went to heaven. Okay? They died in faith. They died in faith. So, they have all gone. But anybody who died after Jesus rose from the dead died in Christ. There are the saints who died in faith. Then there are believers who die in Christ. Those who died in faith have gone with Jesus. The only people that will rise on the last day are those who died in Christ. Those who died, they are the ones that are still awaiting resurrection. But the Old Testament saints have already risen and gone. They've risen, the cloud of witness. They've gone with Christ. But we which are alive and remain shall be caught up in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye. Mortality shall put on immortality. Zapotalaka. Corruption shall put on incorruption. We shall be changed in a moment. And we shall meet with the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with him. Let every man that have this hope purify himself, even as he is pure. I didn't hear powerful amen. So nobody was saved in the Old Testament. Nobody was saved in the Gospels. But they had salvation and a promissory note. Salvation only began after Jesus rose from the dead. So the New Testament offers salvation. The Old Testament offered a promise of salvation, which became fulfilled when the New Testament showed up. So therefore, we are believers in the New Testament. That means our salvation is not a promise. Our salvation is a reality. We are saved. We are being saved. We will be saved. Eternal salvation. I declare over everyone.